Hello and welcome to Your Property Empire. I'm Chris Gray. On tonight's show, we've got a few technical problems here, but we're back in town. So what possible changes might the budget have? And what are the potential consequences for the property market? If negative gearing is removed, what will that mean for existing property purchases? And a number of property investors think that they're skilled enough not to have to physically inspect a property and they can buy sight unseen over the internet. But what are the hidden dangers in doing that? Well, joining me tonight to give his opinions is Anthony Bell, CEO of Bell Partners Accountants. You never know what's going to happen on live TV, you know, today.
Good evening, Chris. How are you, mate?
Good to see you.